Hi, I'm Adam, and you want to reset or factory reset your Wemo Mini. So this is how we're going to do it. So first you want to plug it into the wall and hold it down for 20 seconds until the light starts blinking white. Once it starts blinking, you could go get your phone and make sure you have the most updated version of the app. And as you see, it's blinking is ready, so connect it with your device and you're all set. And if you have any problems by any chance updating and using your Wemo Mini and connecting it, I got a video to show you how to troubleshoot it. You should watch that, it'll be in the description down below and in the top corner of this video. Also, if you want to check out some other videos, I have a buyer's guide if you want to check out a different series of plugs, and TP-Link versus the Wemo Mini if you want to see a comparison video. Thank you guys for watching, and please consider subscribing if you want to see more tech and gaming related videos. I hope it helped you out. Please check out the playlist of these videos if you want to check anything more related to this series and to the TP-Link series. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.